أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم and good morning my dear friends how are you all I hope you all are fine and taking care of yourself and you're doing your work accordingly I'm Samia Kaval I'm working in Periyar Town International Academy as a prep class teacher This is our maths lecture of C3. Welcome to all of you. Let's start our day. How we start our day? In the name of Allah Ta'ala. So everyone raise your hand for dua. Dua for learning that is Rabbi Zidni Ilma. O Allah increase us in knowledge. Ameen. What you need for today's lesson? Look at my screen. The first one is your maths workbook C3. Then one pencil and eraser. And some colors. Make sure you have all these things near to you so you can do your work easily. What are the objectives? What we are going to learn today? The first one is compare maths using non-standard units of measurement. Then compare the mass of objects. As you know, we are doing unit number 5 and this is about musical instruments and this is about heavy and light objects. So let's revise it again. Everyone open page number 38, Maths Workbook C3 and page number 38. Before doing this page, what you have to do, you will write your date, today's date and what is the date today. Today is 18.1.2021, age.t again space and the day is Monday. Today is Monday, M should be capital in Monday. And where you are going to write your date, my arrow is telling you, top of the page, touch with the line and make sure you are writing in a proper format. Then come on the number line, find out which numbers are missing here. I'm starting from 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. What comes next? Yes, 16. Write 16. After 15, then 17, 18, 19, then 20. Complete your number line. Then come on activity. 5.6 and this is about how heavy we have to find which object is heavy. Count and filling the blanks. The first one is, yes, the first one is tambourine and second is harmonicas. They're asking the tambourine is as heavy as dash harmonicas. You have to count how many harmonicas are there. Yes, 1 and 2. 2 harmonicas are there and they are saying the tambourine is as heavy as 2 harmonicas. So you are going to write number 2 in a first blank like me. Then come on the next. There is a violin and again there are some more harmonicas. The violin is as heavy as dash harmonicas. Count the harmonicas. How many harmonicas are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So you're going to write number 5 in a second blank. The violin is as heavy as 5 harmonicas. Write number 5 in second blank. Come on, the last one is filling the blank with the heavier or lighter. You have to choose the correct word. And the blank is, the violin is dash, then the tambourine. We are going to write, the violin is dash, heavier or lighter than the tambourine. Tambourine, there were 2 harmonicas with tambourine and here 5 harmonicas with violin. So number 5 is bigger than 2. So the correct word is heavier. The violin is heavier than the tambourine. Yes, we can pick tambourine easily instead of violin. So you are going to write the word heavier, heavier. Heavier. The violin is heavier than the tambourine. Come on, the next. Here is page number 39. Write the same date on this page. 18.1.2021. Space h.t, again space, and the day is Monday. Where you are going to write top of the page, Meyer is telling you. Then come on the number line. Last two numbers are missing here. 19 and 20. Complete your number line, then come on the activity 5.7, and this is about the heaviest. You need to find out the heaviest object in each set. Then color it. What they are asking? Color the heaviest instrument in each set. There are three sets, you can see on this page. And in each set, there are three instruments. You need to find out the heaviest. The first one is trumpet, then xylophone, then flute. You need to find out which one is heaviest. Yes, we can pick flute easily if we compare to trumpet. Then come on the xylophone, yes, we also pick it up easily. Then the trumpet, yes, trumpet is heaviest instrument in the first set. So you are going to color it. I'm circling here just because of telling you which instrument you have to color here. Don't circle it, you have to color it. Come on the second set, there is a guitar, then shakers, you can say it maracas as well, but it is a little bit difficult for you, so you can call them shakers as well. Then triangle and shakers, they are light objects. Here is guitar. Yes, you have to color the guitar because it is a heaviest object in second set. So I'm gonna circle it, but you will color it. Come on the last, number three set. Here is a tambourine, harp and piano. Yes, it's easy. Piano is a heaviest object in last set. So you are going to color it, but I'm going to circle it. Don't forget, you have to color the heaviest object. Don't circle them. I circle them just because of you, so you can find out easily which objects you have to color. Come on the next page, page number 40. Everyone open page number 40, the last page of this unit. Again, you have to write the same date top of the page, 18.1.2021, space h.t, again space, and the day is Monday. Write top of the page, then come on the number line. All the numbers are missing here. You have to start from number 11, then 12, then 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, then 20. Come on the activity 5.8, let's play music. Here are some kids and they are playing with the music instruments. Color the child with the lightest instrument. The first one is, the boy is holding guitar. The second boy is holding trumpet. Then there is a girl, she is holding maracas, she is holding shakers. And then again there is a boy with the drums. And the last one, the girl is playing violin. So you need to find out the lightest instrument in all of them. Guitar is heavy. If we compare guitar with shakers, then guitar is a heavy object. Then if we compare trumpet with shakers, it is also a heavy object. Then come on drum. If we compare shakers with the drum, then drum is also a heavy object. And the last one is violin. Violin is also a heavy object. So shakers are left. We can hold them easily. We can pick them up easily. So you are going to color the child with the lightest instrument, and that is the girl. She is holding shakers. I'm going to circle it so you can find it out easily. You have to color this picture, just one picture on this page. You have to color the girl with the shakers. Shakers are the lightest instrument on this page. This is all about today's lesson. I hope you enjoyed it a lot, and I hope it is easy for you. Stay home, stay safe. See you tomorrow in live session, inshallah. Take care of yourself and remember us in your prayers. Have a nice day. Allah Hafiz.